ActiveCampaign is launching a direct Microsoft Dynamics 365 integration with our newest strategic partner, Microsoft. Through this integration, ActiveCampaign for Microsoft Dynamics combines the power of customer experience automation with the data in your CRM for a unified approach to engage with customers. And while it's a powerful tool to help keep your data connected, the setup of the integration is going to be approachable for people of all technical skill levels that are familiar with their Microsoft 365 setup. The ActiveCampaign integration with Microsoft Dynamics is going to deal with two of the platform's most commonly used entities, the contact and the lead entity. This integration is going to allow for a bi-directional syncing of data between the custom field values within Microsoft Dynamics and the custom field values within ActiveCampaign. This is going to mean that the integration you have between both platforms will be able to talk with each other so that they're both up to date with the most accurate and relevant information in both systems. So through visiting the Microsoft Dynamics App Source, you're going to be able to download the integration directly into your account. From there, you can navigate to the ActiveCampaign setup to go through the integration flow. The first stop within this flow will be to add your ActiveCampaign credentials from your ActiveCampaign account. They're just going to be found within the settings section of your ActiveCampaign account. The second step is going to be able to define the list of users for this integration. The list of users is going to be able to dictate who can and cannot see the sales component of this integration. And we'll be diving into exactly what that sales component is in just a moment. From there, they're going to be directed to the configuration setup process. This is going to allow you to be able to say who's being synced, and what specific information do you want being synced in regards to custom fields and your contact records back and forth between the two systems. And finally, the last step within this integration is going to be the sync settings. This allows you to decide how far back would you like ActiveCampaign to go grab your older Microsoft Dynamics data, and how often do you want this sync to be staying in contact with each other? Are we looking for the frequency to be as close as once every hour, or maybe more spread out to once a day? But after this is done, the integration is set up and complete. So the data should be flowing back and forth between your two systems. But to have sound mind that everything's working well and to be able to see the results that it's yielding, we're gonna have a health and performance dashboard to see how many contacts and how many leads are we having come from each different system, who's being created, and is anything falling through. Along with the syncing of data within your Microsoft Dynamics account, you're going to see an additional tab and two additional widgets, both within your contact and your lead entity in Microsoft Dynamics. The additional tab on both of these entities is going to allow you to see which contacts have been synced with ActiveCampaign, when's the last time they were synced, and what's the direction, which way were they originally pulled within this integration. Then the first widget that you're going to have that's going to be added is going to be the sales actions. This is going to allow for your reps to be able to immediately send the contact an ActiveCampaign email or to be able to send them into an ActiveCampaign automation without having to leave their Microsoft Dynamics account. This functionality is going to allow for you to bring the power and flexibility of ActiveCampaign into your CRM without feeling like you're giving up full control of your marketing sequences. They're only going to be able to see what you're allowing them to see. But also, your team's not going to have to feel like they're bouncing back and forth between two platforms just to have a strong syncing of systems. The second component of the integration is going to be the ActiveCampaign activity feed. This view allows for you to see all ActiveCampaign activity tracking about this record from within your Microsoft Dynamics environment. The blue email icon is going to represent any email activity from ActiveCampaign, so this would be any email that's been sent, opened, clicked, or replied to. The little gear icon here is going to be able to show you any completed or entered into automations that this contact has gone through. And then the calendar icon here is going to be able to show you any site or event tracking that's been tracked within your ActiveCampaign environment. And as you're seeing here, you can filter which activities you want to see and maybe which ones you want to hide for your viewing. ActiveCampaign has the ability to have great insight into how people are interacting with your business online. And now through this integration, we're going to be able to pass this information along to your teams who are constantly living within Microsoft Dynamics as well. So now that we've reviewed all the functionality within the integration on the Microsoft Dynamics side, we're now going to switch over to the ActiveCampaign side of the integration. Within your ActiveCampaign instance, not a lot's going to change on a visual level, but know that any contacts or leads entities within Microsoft are going to be staying up to date with your contacts in ActiveCampaign. The way that you're going to be able to know which contacts are synced with Microsoft Dynamics is going to be through tags that are automatically applied through the integration. These tags are going to help give you insight into how that contact was originally synced and where they're connected right now. Not only is this information going to be good just to know who's synced and who's not, but these tags can also be utilized for any other conversion reports that you're seeing in ActiveCampaign. And then those reports can be linked to any automation or email sequences also going out through ActiveCampaign. So you can have some really awesome insights from even these tags being applied. Now, the final aspect to this integration is going to be found within the ActiveCampaign Automation Builder. No contacts within ActiveCampaign are actually automatically going to be created within Microsoft Dynamics. They would need to first go through an ActiveCampaign automation that has a specific action created for this integration that either creates a lead within Microsoft Dynamics or goes and creates a contact within Microsoft Dynamics. This is going to allow for businesses to use the unique data insights and automated capabilities of ActiveCampaign to be a bit more selective of who they want to have come over to Microsoft Dynamics for that one-to-one communication with sales. And as we know that this process is going to be different for every single business, we wanted to give you the tools to create that data flow that makes the most sense for you. You can see within this automation that a contact gets automatically added when they submit my online form to gather more information about me and my business. At this point in time, I don't believe that they're quite ready to get connected with my sales team. I want to wait and make sure that they're excited about the company and they at least have some fundamental information about us first. So I have this lead score that's going to be checking to see, are they coming to my website? Are they interacting with my emails? Do they even fit the profile of someone who I think would be a good customer fit of ours? If they check all those boxes, then they're going to continue through this automation. They're going to be updated as their lead source coming from ActiveCampaign, and then I'm going to go send them over to Microsoft Dynamics as a lead for my sales team to now reach out to them. There are so many opportunities through the ActiveCampaign from Microsoft Dynamics 365 integration to add additional power to your sales and marketing efforts. This integration will help you automate a funnel of inbound prospects, support outbound efforts with automation, qualify leads, and use information in Microsoft Dynamics 365 to power one-to-one automated experiences for every lead and customer.